Obesity is one of the biggest health problems facing our country. But for some, diet and exercise alone are not enough to get healthy. Now, a new surgery-free weight loss treatment is helping patients to shed kilos within months.
This is the Allurion balloon.
So this is the balloon.
A tiny device approved by the TGA, promising patients like Kylie surgical results without the surgery.
I've lost a total of 20 kilos. It makes me more confident, and I'm happy with the way I look. It's nice to be able to walk into a shop and, you know, just pick something off the rack.
A capsule with a tiny tube attached is swallowed during a 15-minute visit with a doctor or nurse. Used by 80,000 patients worldwide, once in the stomach, it's filled with saline and expands to around the size of a grapefruit.
That capacity to create a sensation of fullness. My meal sizes have gotten smaller, and I just, make healthier choices because I do eat less amount of food.
After approximately 16 weeks, the balloon will pass naturally, and on average, patients tend to lose 10 to 15% of their body weight in around 4 months.
1 to 2 kilos on average weight loss each and every week throughout that period.
But some are losing more.
We're getting 18% at that 16-week mark.
The program does follow a strict eligibility criteria, including a BMI, or body mass index, between 27 and 40. It's also used in conjunction with the supervised nutrition program. Costing from $5,000 to $8,000, it's around half the price of most surgical procedures.
It absolutely is a game changer.
Bridget O'Brien, 9 News.